The first batch of 6,500 tons of 50-meter steel rails produced in China left China's Tianjin port for Serbia on Tuesday. It was the first time that 50-meter steel rails were exported from China to Europe. A total of 22,000 tons of rails will be shipped to support the construction of the Hungary-Serbia railway.